When Google compiles all their data to release the year's biggest searches, it tells us a lot about what's on our minds.
That's right. The most searched topic last year was the World Cup. The most searched person was Meghan Markle. And the most searched movie was Black Panther.
That's a good flick. But I was most fascinated by the most searched financial questions. The results and the answers they yielded are our featured story on the top of the list. Male kangaroos are called boomers. There used to be a fourth Rice Krispies elf named Pow. A day on Saturn lasts 10 hours, 32 minutes, and 35 seconds. The internet knows everything, and Google keeps track of every question you ask.
We at GoBankingRates focus on the top five financial questions that were most Googled.
GoBankingRates' Andrew DePietro is running down the five most Googled money questions.
And we also have the answers.
Hey, that makes this actually useful. Let's start with number five. How much is my home worth?
This is a very understandable question considering how much of an investment it is.
But figuring out comps, pulling recent sales prices, getting a big enough sample size, and doing all that math is hard.
Go to a place like Zillow or Redfin and put in your address and it'll give you an estimated home value.
Number four, what is Bitcoin? If I had a nickel for every time I got asked this, I'd have 0.000014 in Bitcoin.
Bitcoin is the world's first cryptocurrency. It's an all-digital currency, and it has no physical notes. And it's not backed by a government or a bank. Its price is set by supply and demand.
Question three is my favorite. How do you write a check? Hashtag facepalm millennials.
Just follow the instructions right on it.
A check literally says what to put on each line. Pay to the order of is who you're paying. Date is today's date. The only tricky part is that you put the amount you're paying in numbers where the dollar sign is, and you write out the amount in front of where dollars is written out. Include cents as a fraction over 100. Then you sign the bottom. Memos are optional, so add a random fact for fun. Male kangaroos are called boomers. But only use checks for people you know because they're identity theft waiting to happen. Okay, number two, how much house can I afford? The rule of thumb here is the 28-36 rule.
Your mortgage payment, including taxes and homeowner's insurance, should be no more than 28% of your pre-tax income.
Or 36% of your pre-tax income after subtracting all other outstanding debt. Or just find a calculator online that does all this for you. You can, you know, Google it. Finally, the most Googled financial question of the past year, where is my tax refund?
The short answer is it's probably on the way. According to the IRS website, they issue 90% of tax refunds within the first 3 weeks of processing. Anything that takes longer than that probably involves errors on the actual tax form that you filled out.
As they say, the check's in the mail. And hey, maybe think about hiring a financial professional for your money questions because the best answers depend a lot on context. The most Googled financial questions and answers are at the top of the list.